my company is Nuvia Vietnam. We've been in Vietnam for the last 20 years. We are one very big French company present here in Vietnam with around 1,000 people, turnover around 200 million euros. And we are specialized in animal feed, so organized through seven business units. We have, in terms of facilities, seven factories in Vietnam, two in the north, three in the north of Saigon, and one in the Mekong Delta. And we also have a pretty dense network of 11 distribution centers. So I've been here personally in Vietnam for the last 5 years, and I can see the evolution in terms of supply chain that is moving forward pretty fast, especially in terms of talents and in terms of human resources and in terms of infrastructure. So we can see that we have an increase of the quality of the roads, for instance. We have an increase of the quality of the warehouses, even though it's not sufficient in comparison to the demand. We can see that it's going in the right direction. A focus, from my point of view, a strong focus needs to be done on the customer service and the supply and the planning part. Today, supply chain is too much linked with the logistic by itself. So many confusion are made on supply chain is logistic. Actually, logistic is only based on the transportation and warehousing, but it's not only this. Supply chain is a bit wider than this. And I guess there is a lot of work on the communication that needs to be done. And this is why we have such kind of event as today on the Vietnam Supply Chain Association. In terms of planning development in manufacturing industry, I think we are pretty laggards here in Vietnam. As we've seen during the presentation today, there were a survey that has been done with only 10% of the people that have actually forecast to be able to work on. Demand planning is absolutely not present here in Vietnam. This is something that needs to be improved, and this will pass by strong support from the top management. And we can see through different job ads that we have many job offers regarding the planning. It means that there is an awareness of the global industry that demand is key and planning in general is key in order to improve the profitability of the company. And this goes along with the increase of the quality of the logistics. Transportation will start coming more and more on time, and we will not be able to afford having a truck waiting 2, 3 hours, 5 hours, half a day in front of the factory. We will go towards a just-in-time policy, and this is actually what happened in much more mature market. For this, I already partly answered the question before. I think everything starts by the support of the top management, and we need dedicated resources to work on the planning. Planning is a job by itself, and today we have a lack of understanding of what is this activity, and that's why we have a lack of talents. We spent a lot of time and a lot of efforts finding some skills on it, and I know some school, I know some one or two universities in Vietnam that are actually working on a supply chain activity, but this is something that young people should invest in, because the evolution is going this way, and we're going to have more and more needs in terms of planning as we start from scratch.